Just as it was people of faith that engendered the American experiment, it should be the faithful that leads the world to peace by advocating the vision of one family under God. All faiths should cooperate to build a world free of conflict, reflecting the highest spiritual ideals rooted in universal principles and values that reflect God's truth, righteousness, goodness, and His love for all humanity. Only then could we harness the power of faith to truly transform the world and build true everlasting peace and harmony for all.